I went for a walk in the shopping mall, and it doesn't look any different than any shopping mall anywhere else that I've been, whether it's in another city in Japan or anywhere else, where you've got this sort of, you know, this global consumer culture. So is that peace now? Is that what we've now accepted as the peaceful way of life? Lots of shopping malls, a McDonald's on every corner. I mean, what does it mean? You know, the whole idea of living in peace. So I think that there's a juxtaposition now in the modern world that is coming primarily from the Americans, but I think a lot of other, let's call them governments and businesses and in general, people have bought into this idea that either it's consumerism and fun and happy-go-lucky life, or it's war, death, destruction, poverty, and starvation. You know, those, but are those the only two choices that we have in the world? Both of them are destructive in a way. The nuclear bomb is destructive physically, of the flesh. But consumerism and that whole lifestyle is destructive of the soul. It's a soul-deadening way of life.